These are four artists that were all artists in residence at the Vermont Studio Center in July of 2009. The artist we're looking at here, his name is Matt Kroschek, and he is involved in an epic story where he is creating through mixed media and multimedia the story of the Pixadigital Giga Crisis, in which LCD projectors and other digital media actually give off dangerous radiation. So within this story, he's created an alter ego, a Matty Tang, and has these characters, some of which are evil, some of which are good, who are trying to battle it out here. What we're looking at are details of a 28-foot scroll, again, mixed media collage of an expanded storyline here. He also, within his work, creates his own handmade projection machines, of which this is an example. And so this is made out of pretty crude materials, and it allows the viewer to turn an acetate reel, where hand-painted images are projected onto the wall. Just to the right of the projection is actually a hand-drawn diagram that allows the viewer to actually construct their own projector machine. So here he's got a list of materials needed. He has some construction diagrams and some templates that one could use. And again, the idea is that with these sort of analog, simple machines, we're going to avoid that dangerous radiation, the Pixadigital Giga radiation. From the digital machines in his epic.
It's a mix of two different kinds of drawings, basically. The first, like this one in the gray, as a kind of semi-narrative biomorphic abstraction. In most cases, this one's a little bit different, but in most cases they were sort of made up as I went along, different sort of animal images brought together into these, again, these sort of semi-narrative images. So this one's similar to the last. And then the other kind of picture we have is these portraits of demons. So I was reading a lot of 19th century and earlier catalogs of demons and taking those descriptions and then realizing these kind of portraits of them. So that's an example of one of those for me.
This is the work of artist Neil Bender. He's a Florida artist, and he uses a lot of pink in his work because it's so garish and a little bit abrasive. These are mixed media works. He works in pen and ink as well, but he's very interested in sort of body parts, a little bit of eroticism, and the idea of bending, if you will, the idea of beauty. What do we consider beautiful? This is the work of artist Brent Foote. Now, he creates these drawings completely made out of tiny circles. These are all done in pen and ink, very large scale. This drawing is about 5 by 5 feet. And he starts at one area, just making circles until a pattern emerges. And over the course of weeks or even months, these biomorphic forms start to emerge. Some of them look like microbiological forms. As you pan back, sometimes they'll take on the look of aerial photographs.